Hub on the back was a bit awkward because of the way it's shaped. That one's more flat and thinner, so I just put it on there instead.
It really slows you down going
down
the hills.
It does.
Weight at the front.
It cuts down my aero. Yeah. This is my problem, yeah.
I'd be worried about that. I haven't managed to ride anywhere without a headwind yet with these.
Really?
No, I'm looking forward to going home. I'm saving it for my way home with a wind behind me.
No, once you want something really comfortable.